Welcome to Taste Buds Kitchen.
Our mission statement is culinary entertainment. So for kids and adults, we just want to provide an opportunity to be in the kitchen around food and friends and just really have a great time.
Ann Wired is the owner of the location in East Greenwich.
For kids, we do cooking camps during the summer and on school holidays. We do birthday parties, we do caregiver and me classes, which start at age two to eight. You can come in as a family, make cupcakes or pizzas together.
And the fun isn't just for kids. There's something for just about everyone.
For adults, we do BYOB cooking nights, parties, and corporate events.
So BYOB, you can bring
beer and wine. Yes, absolutely.
On Friday and Saturdays, they see lots of couples using the classes as a date night of sorts.
It's always the, I didn't think cooking could be this fun, or, you know, this is a great girls' night out, so it's always a really great time.
With the holidays just around the corner, there are camps and classes to keep the kids busy.
In November, right before Thanksgiving, that Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, when you're working slash getting ready for all the holidays, we will have a fall slash Thanksgiving themed camp. So it's for 3 days, but you can come to just one day if you like. We'll be doing all sorts of fall flavors.
And Ann served as the executive director of Good Neighbor Soup Kitchen for 10 years. Prior to opening Taste Buds, she said she loves that the business allows her to combine cooking and being with people. And if you want more information on upcoming classes, just head to roadshow.com. For The Road Show, I'm Melissa Sardelli.